granted to mass murderer Arthur Poe. In 1997, Poe was found guilty on all counts and sentenced to death. 2 days before Poe was to be executed by lethal injection.
Well, is this going to be a problem, I'm being a woman?
There seems to be some kind of confusion, sir.
Miss Norton.